into the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
In the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
Oh, what an amazing scene! This journey to Undertaker's battleground, that ring is just amazing!
You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
What a story this young man Daniel Bryan's had.
Well, you know these guys are friends, but you have to put those feelings aside when you square off in that ring. Oh, jeez! Knee to the gut! That'll take the fight out of you.
Big move coming.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. A shot kick. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Again with the clothesline.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. What a fierce kick. Undertaker counters it. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Look at the Undertaker with a near 300-pound frame unloading in this match.
Taker reverses it.
And the knuckles connect. We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw. The longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Ouch! Launched right into the steel post. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Now back over the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Look at the agility.
Leg drop. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Oh, man, what a neck.
Oh, did you hear the impact?
And he's toast.
Oh, the punch connects. Are about to get ugly.
This arena starting to come together in support.
Hard shot to the gut. And skull first into the chair.
Oh, that should do it.
Look at this. Look at this. What kind of devastation will we see now?
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A nice reversal by the Undertaker. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Not where you want to be with the dead man.
That wasn't very accurate.
He gets out of trouble there.
What a sight. The Phenom's been attacked from every possible angle here. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Oh, what a brutal shot.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
And there are the ropes. How much more? How much much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's begging for it. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. His shoulders are down. Talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet.
What?
In a kick out by Cena. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Watch it. He looks fired up here. There's got to be something special in John Cena. I don't know how he's still moving.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
No! Broken up. He's getting tenderizer. Oh! An extreme DDT.
Thanks for coming. Cena, you can see him struggling to stand. After all, oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank,
oh man, how impressive was that?
Watch it!
Does he have his eyes open? He's back on his feet, but you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Look at the force behind that leg drop! His leg connected? This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Taker is on the attack. Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. Big Bulldog, a shoulder block. Man, that one rocked him. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Into the cover, hooks for... And Undertaker kicks out. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw.
He may get the...
And Cena kicks out.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick?
And Undertaker kicks out at a count of two. Whoa, Bryan just cutting down his opponent. You can feel the impact of those kicks from the cheap seats.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission.
How did you hear that? Daniel Bryan almost took his head off. This could do it. He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. Oh, man. They don't even see him hurt after that. His shoulders are down.
Daniel's got him. He may have to tap out right here.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest. Not another chair shot.
Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael. Not this.
He's looking at it again. And Cena hits another attitude adjustment.
We got a cover.
One.
Two.
Three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. We'll be right back.